it says, Rule 249, and I quote, if a minister quotes in the council a dispatch or other state paper which has not been presented to the council, he shall lay the relevant paper on the table. So according to that, in terms of this rule, I believe that the Honourable Prime Minister has been allowed by the chair to lay a list of ministers after the reshuffle was done. Now if you, sir, or any member, honourable member, go through the Wikipedia, then you will find there is a name of the gentleman who is the Minister of State, sir, of Home Affairs, sir. No, no, you cannot. I am not yielding. I am not yielding. I am not yielding. I am not yielding.
Sorry, please.
I am not yielding.
It's very clear. Let me clarify. It's
very.
Please.
So, a minister of state for home affairs is reportedly a Bangladeshi.
Please, house ke samne jo business hai us par point of order ho sakta hai. It is not entertained. No point of order. Mr. Sukhendu Sekhar Roy, please take your seat. Please take your seat.